against their majority, and those polls prompted some rather rash comments.
The one thing is clear is that the Conservatives at the end of this evening will have no mandate to govern. They've lost the election.
It doesn't really mean anything to their
I would put you, if we're 97% accurate, would you do without them and allow the politicians in the media to act? What's that?
Tim Harford is an economist and number cruncher and believes polls need to be treated with caution.
You phone people and they're embarrassed to say they think that they vote for a particular party, or you phone people to pick up a poll, or they pick up a phone. We need to think all the way advance. It's very, very hard to call pollsters.
Yeah. And pollsters this year have something neat to consider. The impact of the TV debate.
I think the thing that hasn't yet been commented on is how very, very difficult and tricky this election is for the pollsters. With the parties so relatively close, to get the winner, second place and the third place is immeasurably more difficult than when it was a two-horse race.
Opinion polls have predicted most election winners correctly, but 1992 proved one political cliche. There's only one poll that really counts. Tim Buffett, BBC One.
But they would say there's only one poll that really counts.
Crucial days.